officials of the department, bafuna information, let them use the secret office. Don't ask for information here, district yonke, we are too many. But they should use the secret office. Kwaggafontein secret, we submit in Kwaggafontein secret. They use information according to secrets, not the whole district. Then they go to and arrange that those secret offices that are existing be the center of submission of those documents. They open our boxes, our pigeonholes or boxes, whereby these people can submit their documents. I think we won't have a problem with documents. We won't even complain. What we want a smooth running of early childhood development. Mamane, we are not fighting, sis. And we want you to take this matter as a matter of urgency. Talk to your secret office. Your officials should know that they can work with us through our secrets than the whole district. And we need the officials to know that, to know and understand that ECD operations and we need officials to know and understand that ECD, oh, you want them to understand how ECD operates. Ne? We cannot be treated like primary schools. Our program is different from primary schools. It's totally different. Then we need people who will understand. And for them to understand, they need to work with the management of the district, the provincial ECD forums, so that you know exactly our needs. But you coming to a coming to our communities with sealed decisions that don't even meet our need, because it shows that whatever decision that you took it according to your understanding, not what is happening in our communities. And lastly, Mama, tell our officials wako from the office of the head office and district, bakhulume nathi kahle, basihloniphe ne, bangasithathela ingqumo, bangasiabuse, bangakhulumi nathi kabi ne. And nathi sizimisele ukusebenzisana nabo, singakhulumi nabo kabi. I think irrespect is a two-way street. It doesn't come from one, it's not a one way, it's a two ways. You respect me, I respect you, you know. And let us not be the sector enza le. Mina ngamtshela uSesinomsa, mina personally ngathi Sesinomsa asifuni ukuzoyitoyitoya thina, asifuni ukuza sizoba ngumsindo ku Department of Education. But cela nisibize sizohlala nani phansi sizonitshela iinkinga zethu. Azange kwenzeke lo. We were in the conference of these people. Bahlangene bonke in a conference akhona uSesinomsa. Samtshela sathi asifuni ukutoyitoya, but this is what we are requesting. So mama, we are asking you for your recognition. And sikunikeza 7 days, mama, to respond to our memorandum. Ungasibhalela ama SMS asiwafuni. You know what's the problem with the SMS, Sesinomsa? When someone, if you send an SMS to a social worker, they edit them. And when you are not there to know that this SMS now is edited, ufaka kwakhe, ayithumele. Thina sisibheka nina nibabi. Kanti the SMS get distorted. The message got distorted from the head office to the local. Omunye nami nayifika kimi ngithi ngusesitembi. Ngivele ngithi va ngithumele. Yabo? But when is the secular stamped, signed, and we know who wrote this information, we can respect it. But we are getting SMSs on our WhatsApp every day. We don't, you know, we are not saying stop on our WhatsApp. Something that is not that serious, but you cannot send WhatsApp for into elo. And then eskhathi mama, you send us a circular that we need to submit claim. Ne, it was on Friday. Tina, we don't know when did you write that, but it was on Friday. Dambama, and Tina, we are supposed to submit on Monday, and by that time we don't even have the allocation. When ufuna Tina submit ama invoices, but we don't know invoices for how many people. Do you know which department yako isenzani, ma'am? Then on Saturday night, that's when we got the allocation from the social workers. Then on Monday we need to submit. No, mama, ngicela ulungise department yako basebenze nathi, because thina sibona ngathi nguwe ongasebenzi. If bona abenzi kahle, laba bayasebenza, If la ma social worker le emphakathini nabenza mhlambe nina nabanika ama location but kithi awakafiki thina sibona the whole department ngekho right ne siyabonga mama thank you so much
I have to sign it
yeah it's all okay.